This morning we're in the beautiful lobby of the Brunswick Hotel and Tavern, serving up an autumn favorite. And now we're back in the very busy kitchen with Executive Chef David Pendexter. Thanks for joining us, first off. We're talking fall, autumn. We wanted to come up with something, you know, fallish. What do you got for us?
Absolutely. Have a roasted curry squash and apple soup today.
Perfect.
So this is a curry squash. It's a little bit different, but works kind of like an acorn squash. You can treat it very similarly to that. And then take your pieces from there, and you would take out the seeds. And you could save these seeds later, toast them up a little bit, and use them on a garnish for a soup, or not, whichever your preference is. Some people like that little bit of crunch on the top. You can just take those and take some extra virgin olive oil, drizzle that over the top of it, just a little bit of salt and pepper, and you would roast that off in the oven. Yep. We're usually about 350 degrees for about a half an hour. You really want to let it go and really give it some good flavor there. And after that's done, what you're going to end up with is something like this right here. So the squash is nicely roasted. You see it's got nice flavor there. And from there, the skin will peel right off. So we put that into a pot with vegetable stock, a couple apples. I like to use Macintosh because I think they become liquid really nicely and combine with the soup. They give the soup a nice creaminess. We're making a vegan soup today. Rough chopped vegetables called a mirepoix, carrot, celery, onion, and nice rough chop on that. And just slide that right in and just a quarter on these quarters. You can put that right in and you let that go on a nice low simmer for about a half an hour, really until the squash has really broken down and can combine very, very well.
So David, I wanted to come out, and so we always try it at the end. Absolutely. People love this part, so let's go.
Enjoy.
It's delicious. I like this little nutmeg area. Fantastic.
Excellent.
David, thank you very much.
My pleasure.
Appreciate it. And we're going to have the recipe for you on our website, wmtw.com.